welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing this halo eye with a nice turquoise blue in the center and a nude lip. It's super fun. It's a little outside of people's comfort zone, but I think it's fun to try new ideas and learn new ideas from other people. That's probably why you're watching YouTube. So thanks for watching. Alright, first I'm going to start by priming my eyes with the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion in the color Eden. All over that lid. From here, I'm going to set that with a flat brush. I'm using the Urban Decay Naked 2 brush and a cream color shadow just to make sure it stays in place. By the way, I already did my eyebrows, if you can already tell. I'm using the Morphe 350 palette today. Well, I'm using like four Morphe palettes today, but for the cream shadow. From here, I'm taking a Morphe E30 brush. I'm gonna take that blending brush. I'm going to use a medium brown color, and I'm going to put it in the crease of my eye, but I'm also gonna kind of create like a little bit of a halo shape. So I'm gonna come into the corner of the eye and a little bit darker on the outside of the eye instead of just in the crease. I'm going to take a smaller Morphe brush. I'm taking the Morphe M441 brush, and I'm going to dip it in a little bit of a darker brown color and follow that same pattern. From here, I'm going to take an even smaller eyeshadow brush and a little bit of a darker brown and run it in that same spot. Now I'm going to go back in with that last Morphe brush and just blend that out a little bit. You can tell I left like the center part of my eye without shadow because that's where the blue color is going to go. Now I'm going to be taking the Morphe 35S and I'm using this teal color, Raichia. And I'm just going to place that in the center of my eye with a flat top brush. And I'm just going to pack it onto my eye, and I'm not going to sweep it like. From here, I'm going to go back in with the Morphe 441 brush that I used the brown, and I'm just going to blend it out so there's no harsh line. From here, just to add a little bit of dimension on that turquoise color, I'm going to take my finger, my pinky finger, and a really shimmery cream color, and I'm just going to place that right into the center of the blue. Now I'm going to go back in with that same Morphe 441 and blend it again. Alright, now I'm going to move on to my face and I'll come back to finish my eyes. I'm going to prime my face with the Nivea Men Sensitive Post Shave Balm all over my face. Today I'm back to the Matte Poreless Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the color 112 all over my face. Better Skin Super Stay Maybelline Concealer in the color Ivory 10. From here, I'm going to bake my face a little bit with the Laura Mercier Translucent Powder. From Fit Me Set and Smooth 125 powder in a flat top powder brush. I'm going to contour my face with the Makeup Geek contour and the Morphe E42 brush. Now I'm going to take the Tardis palette in the color Dream, a nice pinky color blush, just on the apples of my cheeks. Highlight my face with a little bit of the ColourPop Lunch Money Super Shock cheek. And then on top of that, I'm going to use the MAC Soft and Gentle with a fan brush. I'm going to contour my nose with the M557 in the same Makeup Geek. Just run it on the side of my nose just to make my nose a little bit more defined. From here, I'm going to dust off that extra powder with the Morphe M438 brush just to dust off that extra powder that I had on my face. Back to my eyes, I'm going to take a liner brush. This is an EcoTools brush. And I'm going to take that same darker brown color and I'm just going to run it right under my eyelid just to make it a little more defined. From here, I'm going to go in with the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil in the color Perversion. Oh, I remember not being able to say this. Yeah. Anyways, I'm going to go in and I'm going to rim the bottom lash line just to really smoke it out. And I'm going to dip it back into that turquoise color and I'm just going to run a tiny bit of it underneath my eye just to tie it all in together. From here, I'm going to do mascara and lashes and I'll be back. All right, I'm back. I did my eyelashes with the L'Oreal Voluminous Carbon Black Mascara, and then I put some Ardell Wispy Lashes on that just kind of make my eyelashes look a little bit thicker. Alright, for lips, I'm going to do the Rimmel color 14. It's a nice nude color. It's a classic. I wear it all the time. I love it. And it'll really make your eyeshadow, it won't compete with your eyeshadow, so it's a really nice nude color. This is the finished makeup look. I hope you step out of your box because I stepped out of my box and try this makeup look. Remember, you can always take it off and it's a really fun way to just express yourself and be you.